Hello, and we are back with more episode, another episode on Nicholson's electroplating. Electroplating? I don't know what this means. So last time we ended the episode, so we're now back.
Jack's okay. He has something up his sleeve. He's not worried about being caught.
How do we help?
We go after the other side of the equation. Jack has a lesion and its cronies running scared. We go after the doctor and some of the other guys.
But the whole department breathing down our necks.
It's time for action, Herschel. It's time for change. Jack's crossed the Rubicon and we have to be on the other side right now.
Christ, what was that?
Explode.
Damn, those.
Something big.
Damn, nice. Nice effort.
You think those rusky sons of bitches that dropped the H-bomb on us?
Calm down, Herschel. We need to be ready for the call.
I'm not waiting for an invitation. Get in the car and head for the cloud. KGP.
Oh my god.
Details on the way.
The fucking graphics on the thing. I could get, make better ones on. I could get many better explosion fucking thing. Let's go! Now this is something I thought about. Only question is what did explode?
We have looters around the corner. Cut them or put them down. We need to get this area under control.
Oh, put them to down? Okay. Oh yeah, the speed demon. Damn, I'm bad. I'm a bad man.
Let's go.
Jesus. I never seen nothing like this.
I wish I could say the same. It's like a bomb's gone off. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, poor people, that these two guys that just shot.
What in God's name happened here?
It wasn't nuclear. If it was, we'd all be dead from the radiation.
That's reassuring. What's radiation?
Everyone inside the factory is
famous. Oh my god.
Look at the size of that crater.
What's going on over there?
Mayor's going on television, appealing for calm.
Television? Who can afford one of those things?
Anything to go on?
We're looking at the remains of Nicholson electroplating. I have an idea of what might have caused the explosion, but I'm only guessing. Have a look around the rubble, see if you come up with it.
Worlds turn upside down.
Then it's time for us to do our job.
That's it, Mr. Mayor. We're wrapped.
Well, good. Thank you very much, son. I think it went okay?
Couple of pickups, sir, but that's to be expected. Nobody's ever done this before. Get better with practice.
We have that. Maybe goes for me too, son. Should have made it a little more somber. What do you think, son?
It's
like all that's left.
Mayor, you came across as very resolute.
Detective, you seen this yet? Come take a look.
Blew the locker open, but shielded the contents. Let's see what we got in here. Oh, only OSS agents use these things. We'll need to get the film developed to see if there's an espionage angle. Any ideas, Herschel?
None that I care to utter for public consumption.
Tomoko Akamoto. Japanese name.
Some Japs did this.
The substitution cipher. The Germans used them in the war. These are cipher rings.
You know what to do with them?
Maybe. They used them in OCS.
What the
fuck? First letters of the cipher. The rest of the message should align itself.
Agent's key? Okay, fuck this shit. They're going to this place, so I'll take this shit off. Actually, I could should just do the puzzle now, try to do it. What the fuck? Why did he fucking close it? But I don't like this thing. It's fucking too hard for me. I don't even understand what the fuck is that shit. Why he's fucking doing this? Rotate all the wheel of the first letter of the cipher. What the fuck? Why is he closing the damn thing? Bullshit. Fuck this. I'm gonna search it in fucking Google. I can't. And wasting 20 minutes for the time fool who doesn't even fucking watch. Oh my God. Guys, this is so stupid. What the fuck is this shit? With H, I got K. Then I got V.
Address 133 North Vermont Avenue.
Finally. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit. Why the fuck can't I run here? That's so fast, bro. Come on, man. Fucking God, you're wasting my time. I didn't know I can do that.
KGPL to any central unit. Ambulance shooting. Any central unit. Identify.
Yeah, let's stop with some vapes.
Phelps badge 1247. I need an address for Superior Laundry Services.
Closest store to your location is in Wilshire, 4766 Melrose Avenue.
Thanks for your help. Can you drive to this one?
God, I'm a coach.
Something more to say about getting shoved in a fridge, Herschel. One to the head, one to the heart. Point blank.
Why John Doe from Ring? Finally, we see a ring. Give me, show me that.
Your class ring.
Class of 57. I mean, 27. Check the drink already, man. You check the drink already, man. Fucking. Fuck now.
Jeans Lindbergh. Very expensive watch. Favored by Flyboys. I always wanted one as a kid.
That's funny. As a kid, all I wanted was some food on the table.
Yeah, because you're fat now.
This is Biggs.
Sure. That apartment gives you one of those when you retire.
Oh, we found.
Looks like we have a match.
Oh, those are
interesting.
Ooh.
Name, this sophomore. What is it?
Microfilm. A document shrunk to the size of your thumbnail.
Rod must have amazing eyesight. Biggs, Edge 525. I'll need a couple of black and whites at 133 North Vermont Avenue, Wilshire. We'll need an ambulance in the corner. Probably a team from technical services as well.
Doesn't look like anything.
You know where we ought to be, Cole. Back to the explosion site. Come on.
You're behind the wheel.
Man.
What do you need?
Phelps and Biggs, LAPD. We have one of your laundry tags.
Can you tell us who it might belong to?
Are you kidding? I got work to do, Mac. Here's the customer book. Knock yourself out.
Number was J2620, Cole.
Who is Hangstrom?
Could be someone else from the factory. Does he have an address?
No. Dead end. Thank you for all your help, sir. Operator, give me R&I.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, batch 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address for an Oscar Hangstrom.
Checking. No residential listing for anyone by that name, Detective. Sorry.
Thanks.
Okay, back to the...
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
See what we missed. Here I may, so how you doing?
Cleanup till you're done combing over the place. Detective.
Hey, detective! I think I got something here.
Junk.
Any idea what this is?
Very large egg cup? A Viking helmet? How would I know, Phelps?
Looks to me like some kind of machine component. An airplane part, maybe.
Size 8, probably.
I doubt it. Significant.
What do you think?
this doesn't pertain to the case. Holy question now, so what the hell missed again?
Nicholson. This is your place?
What's left of it. 32 years of work up in smoke.
Can you tell us what happened?
Our chief chemist, Harold McClellan, was...
old guy's running. Process.
What exactly is this new process?
That's classified information, son.
I'm going to go to the press and tell them it was your fault. What is the new process?
A way to chemically polish aluminum. It's traditionally done by hand. It's extremely labor-intensive. The process could be worth millions.
Who is Tomoko Akamoto?
Dr. McClellan's personal assistant. She came highly recommended.
By whom?
By Dr. McClellan. He insisted I hire him. I know what you're gonna say. But you don't look a gift horse in the mouth, do you?
What can you tell us about
McClellan? Oh my god, turn on the bell.
Brilliant chemist. He approached me a few months ago with the idea for the new process.
So no one has ever done this before?
No, but it's legitimate research.
So you thought McClellan could do what no one else could do. You were prepared to take that risk.
Look, he is was a trained chemist, and his ideas could revolutionize electroplating.
And you would be rich.
I'm a businessman. What's wrong with turning a buck?
You blew up 6 blocks. God knows how many people are dead.
I regret that.
That's laudable.
We'll be in touch. Mr. Nicholson, can you send us Dr. McClellan and Miss Akamoto's personnel files?
I will if I can find them.
Why are they running? Because they know call folks just in case, I mean. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Call folks, badge number 1247. Yes, Detective.
Detective Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
Can you speak to someone at the Army Air Force Base for me, please?
Of course, Detective.
Tell them I have what I believe is an aircraft part. It's polished metal, light for its size. It looks like a cone of some sort. Stamped on the inside, PNW Wasp Major R4360.
I'll get back to you, Detective, when you check in for messages. Anything else?
Detective Phelps, badge 1247. Messages, please.
You need to call Ray Pinker urgently.
Can you put me through?
It's ringing now.
We're on our way in.
Nix that. I got a message from Lindbergh Field. An airplane tech there identified your part.
What is it?
He said it was a prop spinner from either a Corsair or a B-50.
A what?
Fits over the center of the propeller and protects the pitch gearing.
So it's a military part.
Could be, but get this. The Spruce Goose runs 8 Wasp R-4360s. I think you better get over there and check it out.
We're on it.
Yeah, that poop spinner. Huge.
You know the way. You can drive.
You think McLaughlin went up in smoke? Or is he still alive?
You could ask the same question about Tom Guacamato.
I guess you could. You got an answer?
Not yet. But I'm working on it.
Damn, this game is buggy as hell.
Gentlemen,
can you state your business?
Detectives, Phelps and Biggs, LAPD. We're investigating the explosion. We have reason to believe there may be a link to Hughes' aircraft.
I'm sorry, I can't help you there, Detective. Without authorization from military HQ, you won't be allowed onto this facility.
What seems to be the problem, gentlemen? Hey, Biggs, you're not still with the LAPD.
Right so, Biggs. Can you help us out here?
Sure. What seems to be the problem?
We're working the big explosion at the electroplating plant. I found a part there that belongs to one of your planes.
I work head of security for Mr. Hughes now. I'll take full responsibility. I'm sure we can clear this up. Follow me. It's the big hand. You can't miss it.
Oh, damn, nice call.
What's his connection to Howard Hughes?
Vernon Mapes used to work Advice. Word is he runs fuck pads for Hughes' starlets.
A pimp. Earl and Mapes would seem.
Mapes was the role model.
Follow me.
Good day, miss.
Damn.
That thing really fly?
Mr. Hughes believes so. Amazing. Oh,
this is the Spruce.
Jesus Christ, Biggs, you want to get me fired? Mr. Hughes hates that fucking man. It's the H4 Hercules to you.
You mind answering a few questions, Mr. Mapes?
Call me Vernon, kid. Fire away.
You know anything about the explosion that happened at Nicholson Electroplating this morning?
No more than anyone else. Heard the boom while I was shaving. Almost shit my pants. Thought it was Pearl all over again.
But you have heard of the company?
Sure. We're in manufacturing. We work with suppliers.
Do you know Tomoko Akamoto?
Never heard of the broad. Why?
Well, at the moment, both Akamoto and McClellan are missing. Do you still carry a gun?
Sure. I have a permit.
Do you know the chief chemist at Nicholson Electroplating, a Harold McClellan?
I've heard of the guy. He was pitching some fancy process to the company.
Did Hughes have a contract with Nicholson?
Hey, kid, lose the tone. Hughes has contracts with every plating shop in L.A.
We'd like to discuss these contracts with Mr. Hughes.
This kid's a riot, baby. See Howard Hughes? Harry Truman has to make an appointment to see Howard Hughes.
Thanks for your help, Mr. Mapes. Do you mind if we have a look around while we're here?
Sure. Knock yourself out.
Want to take a look inside? And her. Hello. Think I can hold
it. Is that a Pratt & Whitney 4360?
Sure is. You know your motors.
Do you mind if I take a look at the prop spinner?
We're getting her ready for sea trials, so be quick about it.
Oily covering on the metal.
We coat the aluminum parts in linseed oil to preserve it from oxidization.
Looks like Mape's office is in the far corner. Let's go see what he's hiding.
So 76 degrees.
You two want some night security work, just give me a call. This isn't what we're doing. Incidental.
This is why don't he?
Thank you.
thing of beauty, isn't she? Ah, well, you probably got places to be.
Okay, let's check the... Oh.
McClellan's process was going to replace all this.
How can we get out of this place?
Thanks for the tour, babes.
Always happy to help the department. Hey, don't I know your face from the papers? You're the cop that's stripping that German broad.
Nah, I think you got the wrong guy for it.
Drive with this battery a little bit.
How are we gonna look getting around in this thing, Paul?
Oh, shit. Let's go!
Someone like me?
Where's your respect for property?
Well, this is real car. Do you hear this engine, my boy?
Their mother, and they've got each other.
What about you?
What about me?
What have you got?
A friend of mine is helping me through.
I was kind of attached to the paint job, Cole. Now that I got you, I may as well ask you.
Ask me what?
The Black Dahlia. Who was it that killed that poor girl?
No official charges have been pressed in the case.
I know that. I'm not looking for the official version.
I made a promise to the department.
These are the guys who sold you down the river. Hang a right.
You can drive.
I had enough people. Between all right, you work in police station.
I want to make homicide. You know, you got it made. You can get that guy.
I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to stop him with one. Round.
I'm going up to the lakes to watch the races on. There he is, the cop from the papers. You should be ashamed of yourself, young man.
Wait, what the fuck are we doing here?
Yeah, the bum took a swipe at me. Put him down with my saddle.
just wish you'd hurry up and propose already.
Beat her up so bad. When I found him, I turned the favor.
I say he busts in there and find a goddamn.
Any messages for me, Hopkins?
Not many you'd want to hear. Newspapers wanting interviews and rookies cussing you out mostly.
Nothing else.
Pinker wants you in tech services. Maybe you'll be more popular downstairs.
I say we bust in there and find the goddamn evidence. Hey, Cole. You're not winning any popularity contests upstairs, you know.
Now, police force trips off me at the grand jury. Face is thrown out, now the DA wants my head.
Where do you stand?
I think you're a good cop, but I try and stay out of politics.
Everybody tries to stay out of politics, Ray.
Well, don't quote me on it. But I'm hoping that Parker will get the job and clean this place up. I have your photographs. You can use the magnifier. There's quite a lot of detail.
Very funny.
I think you're right, Ray. We have our man. You take a nice photo, Phelps.
I gave his wife a cat.
Bringing the watch are a match for our John Doe. He's obviously the competitive bid. Can you get this over to Lockheed so we can get a name for this guy?
It's already on its way.
I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to stop him with one.
Howard Hughes, millionaire, industrialist, aviator, and playboy, and Vernon Mapes, ex-dirty cop and business fixer. I found a similar tie pin along with a dead guy in a fridge.
I got the jitters again.
Excellent photography, Tomiko. So Tomiko had the goods on McClellan. Too bad they blew the place to hell. Out the street number behind him.
Are you kidding? With my eyesight?
Finds out, we're dead.
Cole, can you help me with a little experiment? Use the eyedropper in front of you. One drop from each of the bottles on the desk. Place the drops in the petri dish.
Hey, I gave his wife a tap. He said all fair in love and war.
It's okay, guys. Just a little experiment.
Can you guys knock it off? Everyone's still jumpy from that bang this morning.
Very funny, Ray. You just took a couple years off my life expectancy.
Did the same trick to me about an hour ago.
So that was the stuff that caused the explosion?
I think so. Acetic anhydride is almost as explosive as nitro. And when mixed with perchloric acid, it's very unstable. It needs to be cooled constantly. We used linseed oil. You could add any organic compound to trigger an explosion.
Three little drops.
Yeah. And they were using a 100-gallon vat.
Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to put them down one round.
McClellan's patent application. So we have McClellan raising a patent and selling to Hughes, and Akamoto copying the details for Lockheed. Where does that leave Nicholson?
With a great big hole in the ground.
Beat her up so bad. I found it. I turned the paper.
This episode is very long, but I'm gonna
lend the end of the case notes.
Case, because no point in put it in two episodes. The next one will be very short. Am I right? Or am I right? Or...
Gas, if I'm not mistaken.
You fuck?
It's all around the floor. Hangstrom is flying today on TWA.
Hangstrom is dead, Cole. Why leave your ticket behind?
Maybe just cleaning up. Hangstrom and McClellan are the same man.
Molly town.
We gotta get out of here right now. Look by the stove. Shoot the gas line, Cole. We're out of here.
Oh, I can run as well. Oh, you know your pet, so... Big bang.
There you are, shitheel. Come on, he's not getting away from us.
Hey, our car! But damn, his car is fucking fast. DK, I'm Drift King, my friend. Oh man, I wanted to fly. Come on! Come away! I'm not a good driver, so it is. Oh, he's getting back to this place.
Help! You gotta get me closer!
God damn it, shoot, man.
Shit. You security men, Cole. Stay on base. Knock them off the road if you have to, but stay on that fucker.
Oh, yeah. GG, my friend. Well, of course, because this game is fucking bullshit. Make it fucking realistic, now he can fucking take turns of fucking 200 kilometers per hour. Just fucking turns. I couldn't even fucking brake. What the?
We need to get closer.
What the fuck is the drift? This is bullshit too. Can you drive through anything but not this shit? He just teleported. That's cool. What bullshit? Suspect is, what the fuck would I do if he just finds at me? Like, car is toast. This game sometimes is so fucking bad. But yeah, we fucking saw this. 10 fucking times. And I'll be smart, I'll just take fucking shortcuts and it's in. Look at this, look at this. Look. I'm telling you, you can see it's AI, it's not possible to drive like that. I'm cutting corners and his fucking tentacles faster than me. Is that when you saw it, he just teleported?
Don't go to sleep on me, get it close.
He's turned right? No. He'll turn here. This shit is so predictable, and in the end he'll drive with something probably. I hope this is the last thing we need to do in this mission, because I really don't want to do fucking.
Security men first. I hope you're ready for a fight,
aim
Cole.
Tires.
Yeah, let's get it, Jinkfell. Helps this mission so
you're gonna have to explain this to me again. So the guy at the chemical plant, he's planning on selling his magic formula to another company and skipping town with his assistant, but he blows himself up before he can manage it. So why the dead body in the refrigerator?
Mapes, Captain. He was eliminating all competitors for the process. When it went bang, he burnt out the apartment and the long connection between Hughes and the plant.
Mapes, right. I remember Vernon Mapes. Guy had good, honest cops hanging their heads in shame. Glad he's finally out of commission. I don't know if it'll do you any good, Phelps, but between the spruce goose and half the city exploding, might just have made the case of the decade.
Yeah, the case is ended, I guess. It's done. Oh yeah, it's over. So we found all the clues from only 2 out of 6 was correct. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this fucking long episode. And you need a watching probably not, so peace out.